Ziyech was handed a red card for this slap on Emerson Royal. VAR later overturned the ruling to just a yellow card. Do you think that was the correct decision?